it's amazing. You know, we talked about Brian Bradley before the game, and the Lightning over the last couple of games have been in a mini slump as far as scoring goals are concerned. And you look for that guy to bring them out of it, and he did.
With that assist, Bradley is now three shy of 200 in his career, and a capital Bondra scores! And it's 1-1!
I'm not so sure anybody knew where that goal or the puck was, rather, until Peter Bondra pounced on it. But that is a big goal for the Caps to come back that quickly and get the tying goal. The shot was taken in front. You see, everybody in front is bouncing around, and Pupa just couldn't get underneath it. But what a shot by Bondra. There was hardly any room there. You don't see a guy hitting that short side from that angle. And Pupa got up a little bit, but there it is, right up in the top part of the net. You saw the water bottle jump up, and Bondra ties the game.
His 15th of the year at 14:44, Dale Hunter. And Cote gets the assist, and the goal came 27 seconds after Chambers had given the Lightning a 1-0 lead. So it's 1-1. As Bondra has come back, now Bondra again. The put in, he shoots, he scores! And Bondra scores again!
That shows you the speed of Peter Bondra. Boy, oh boy, did he jump on that goal in a puck in a hurry. And I think what had happened too, you see, Bondra, now watch Pupa. He decided to go out, changed his mind. When he changed his mind, that's when he lost his balance. He didn't realize the speed at which Bondra was moving. It was just flipped up in front, and he just came in. And without the balance, Pupa was left at Bondra's mercy, and he put it in the open net, and then the Capitals quickly get a 2-1 lead. His 16th of the year.
Coming into the game, Bondra with only 3 goals in his last 18 games, and he gets 2 goals in 15 seconds to make it 2-1. Kristich gets the only assist. 2 goals in 15 seconds by Bondra, and Washington has a 2-1 lead. The time of that goal, 14:59. So the 1-0 lead did not last very long at all. Less than a minute. And the Capitals
double. But obviously him and Bradley taking the bulk of the ice time. At least the offensive situation.
2-1 here for the Caps. 3:35 left in the opening period. Pavonka in there for Washington. Get some help. Bondra in front looking for the hat trick. Pulled down by Hamerlick. He'll get a penalty. As the Lightning get the puck, Hamerlick will go for hooking.
Well, those two goals have really set Bondra on fire. At least the first goal, and he pounced on the second one here. He used his body very well to shield the puck away from Roman Hamerlick. Hamerlick, although to his credit, he just kept after Bondra. Bondra, if Hamerlick doesn't hook him and tie him up like that, he has a great scoring chance on Pupa. Hamerlick takes the hooking minor and gives Washington their second power play of the period.
Capitals were very ineffective on their first power play. What a first period for Bondra. 2 goals in 15 seconds. They had one shot on that power play. Again, coming into the game, Bondra only 3 goals in 18 games, and he gets 2 in 15 seconds. That's the way this crazy game of hockey can go.
Well, he was a big goal scorer last year for forwards. And, you know, when you see, when a guy has that kind of a year, you expect it every year after that.
Here's Bondra again. He scores the hat trick for Bondra.
And it's what they call the natural hat trick. 3 straight unanswered goals. And he was over the wide side of the net. The pass came through by Kristich and to Hunter, and Hunter just flipped it back. He thought that when you're down that low, at least Pupa thought when he was down that low, that Hunter might try to backhand the shot to get it up over him. But that's what crossed everyone up. He didn't. He just fed it back to Bondra at the bottom of the circle. and his quick release found the net on the power play. His hat trick, his 17th of the year, 17th goal that is. It's a 3-1 Washington lead. What a play by Hunter.
The natural hat trick. Hunter and Kristic get the assist on the goal. And the Caps have taken a 3-1 lead. Not clear, but a hooking call, I think, on Zaminer and the Lightning.
Zaminer had a real good hook on the cap player, but the captain of a player didn't go down. No.
Each team a man short. In a minute, the Caps will get a power play. They lead the game 3-1. Dale Hunter up for Hatcher. Center ice for Hunter. Great pass into Bondra.
Hunter, there it is. You just see the pass. He threaded the needle as Chris Joseph tried to intercept the pass, missed it, and Bondra with his speed was all alone, all the way in on Darren Pupa. Pupa went down to block it, and the puck hit him a little bit. He went down a little bit too soon, but he did hit the pad, and the pad rebounded it straight up into the top part of the net. But Bondra looked like he was going to go to the far side of the net. That's when Pupa made his move, and Bondra recovered and came back and picked up the fourth goal.
Hunter gets the only assist. Bondra four goals to make it 4-1. Here's Hunter into the zone for Bondra. That shot tipped away. And call back for Tampa Bay. Thank you by Hunter.
I was surprised by that. It's such a different style of play in the European style of hockey. It's not as much body contact. It takes a while to get used to that when you're adjusted to the North American style.
Now 1 minute left in the second period. Washington with a 5-1 lead. Bradley, a nifty move at his own line. Now Chuck Kristic brings it in. Kristic can't get a shot. Hammer it. Puts it off the boards and down the ice. Bookway with Klima looking for a loose puck. Bookway sets it up for Koke. Up to Hunter. He was suspended, of course, for the first 21 games. It cost him over $100,000 in fines. They come in front. Bondra shoots. He scores! Bondra gets number 5. And it's 6-1.
It comes with just 30 seconds remaining in the period. But this is what I talked about. You see that back pass on the heart of Sean Anderson to Kristic and then across the goal crease into Bondra, who just tapped it home. But there's the play right there. Nice little tip pass. Nice pass, really, by Sean Anderson to Bondra. All he had to do is just hammer it home on the open side. 19th goal of the year. This fifth tonight. Got this crowd on its feet, giving Bondra a standing goal.
And that ties a club record held by Bengt Gustafsson. He set it against the Flyers a few years ago. And that ties an all-time Washington record as fifth of the evening. Kristic and Anderson.